up, it's your boy, Flapjack, looking back for another video. And that man, that way.
It's a moose!
Explain what we're doing today.
Well, he won the crossbow challenge, I won the arm wrestle challenge. So we're doing an arm wrestle challenge again. But he gets to use two hands instead of one.
So yeah, let's get into it.
Right, let's get it. So we're gonna start left and right. We did two per each. Mine's gonna snap off. I'm tired as it is. And
I'm not even gonna do this. I'm gonna be doing that.
My dad passed. You get all the strength you need. You cheaty. Well, no, you're not. It's the rules. I had to watch it on my.
Watch it.
I'm gonna. Oh, you I'm ready? Not in the mood for this. Yeah, I'm ready. Let's do bad angle and good hands. Oh,
by the way, I've got my good hand as well. Let's do that.
Oh, well, yeah, I forgot about that. Elbows in line. Alright. You do a countdown and an on go.
3, 2, 1, go. How long could you last? You got some funky ass arm, that's what I'm saying. Your wrist is like not bent. Get on the. I'm touching it.
Not meant to use your body weight, but okay.
Oh, I was supposed to use my right hand without leaning.
Your actual strength.
I was.
You were doing this. That's body weight.
I couldn't use my right arm.
Do one arm.
What?
Do one arm.
What do you mean?
Put one arm out for arm wrestling.
Ow.
Just one arm.
Alright, this ain't gonna go very
well. I didn't move my body whatsoever. You see what I mean?
Yeah, but I started to do that, and then the lower I got, the more
I leaned. You didn't even get me there till you put your body on top, and you guys, whoever will eventually watch this video, will see that. So let's do a normal arm wrestle with two arms.
Alright, this one right and this one.
No, we'll do left and right and left. Really buggered, my right. I wasn't actually getting tired when I was here.
I know, but the thing is, you're doing that, so you're not, your wrist doesn't do this.
Well, yeah, but you still could have pushed me down. You did eventually.
Yeah, but that's
cheaty peaty, cheaty peaty.
No.
Can't come with cheaty peaty.
Oh, yeah, put this man's
game. You're still going to win without body weight. You don't need it. And if you lose, then you lose. Body weight? I'm not going to be arm wrestling your
ready.
Entire body weight, am I?
I'm ready.
Look at this, guys. This is a.
I'm not moving. My arm's not moving.
You're not in line. Get that paper.
Alright, ready? 3, 2, 1, go. My wrist is broken. My arm
don't worry, my arm's gone. I'm only doing one per arm because I've done my lefty.
Oh my.
You can't make us laugh, it's cheating. I'm gonna be fluffy now.
That didn't help whatsoever.
Don't make me laugh, but you're such a violation. You are the violation creator. Oh man.
The more I pushed into my teacher, the less it hurt.
I'm just so good. No, think of something sad. Think of something sad, like a seagull getting shredded up by a lawnmower.
That's
actually
quite funny.
Right, fire, stop! No!
Alright, let's go.
Coughed on me.
Sorry.
Elbows in line.
What are you waiting for? You're counting.
Count? Oh, me? Do the countdown.
No, you're doing the countdown.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go.
You're just gonna. I need it.
Fuck me.
Got it.
I'm just gonna go up there. 1-1, we got to do finale, left side. Fuck.
No, I'll get destroyed on the left side because I don't push very hard on my right, otherwise I crush my left hand.
It's a tight game, though.
I know, we could do that one again. That one's probably the better one.
No, the left one.
No, the left one I got destroyed on, as soon as my arms...
You didn't, you've seen the video. Lasted ages. I only slowly got you down. Ding on ding on. My arm's not out. Well, no, it's not red, it's white.
No, my arm's very red.
Do a backwards arm wrestle. Guess we have to do it.
We're not too bright, because I can do another one on the right. My left arm won't last very long.
You're using both your arms anyway, it doesn't make a difference.
Yeah, but I can push down on my left like that.
You can push them both, it doesn't make a difference. They're both arms, you can both do positions. We've won that, we're not going to do the same one twice.
Yeah, but it might be.
The out one was our strongest, so we put more effort in, therefore I had to have more force to fight.
Like that?
Therefore we left.
Okay.
The man's already tired, so you have an advantage. It's a 2-hour arm wrestle, you blooming donut. It's a win for you. I'll try my best.
Well, a win.
Come on.
Even I can't push very hard with my stronger hand. I crush my left hand like it's a warm in Walmart. Let's go.
That's American.
I am American, you see.
I don't see any Walmarts around here.
Yeah, it's just over there in that direction. This is actually killing my arm.
Ow. Well, what is just doesn't want to do arm wrestles? What are you doing, buddy? What is this?
Sorry, I just...
Trajectory angle looking at. Oh, wait. Let me have my arm up straight. What are you doing? That arm isn't going to be bending me hand off the start.
This is how arm wrestles are supposed to be. Don't worry about this.
We do a double-double.
No, you're destroying our session.
It makes it even, doesn't it? Come on, guys, don't you?
No. No.
I'm already tired prior.
Right, 3, 2, 1, go. We're already down here, so the only one way this can go.
Your elbow isn't in line, it's real, so you've been cheating all this
no,
time.
No, it's in line. It's because your elbow's not there anymore.
How can I do that when you pulled me? Your elbow's going to stay in line.
Okay.
I don't know, my elbow skin's just not existing anymore. It's not even on the table.
What?
Your exhausting sounds so loud to me.
My back's actually killing me now. I'm pushing with both arms and not just
one. I'm not using my back.
No, I mean because I'm pushing them both with my back strength.
That's still body weight strength.
Right, I'm not doing that.
Because you're still using your body weight. If your back hurts.
I can't get you down. I'm just going to have to wait you out, I guess.
That's gonna give up. I can't be bothered staying all day. I probably could.
Yeah, I know you could.
And just for extra time on the thing, we'll do one arms. Because we're both tired. Arms are sore. I mean, he's got a little red elbow in that. Bit of a red mark on it. My elbow's fine. Just perfectly fine.
Because I'm pushing my left arm so hard.
See, that is actually a plastic bag. That's not part of me. And that is... Just pretend it's not there.
Yeah, this is your skin right here. High skin non-existent.
I'm not white, anyway.
I can do a right one, but I can't do a left one. My left arm's killing.
Oh, actually. Why is it so white?
Look that's what I'm meaning.
That's from the table. That's not from me. Why would white come off from me like that?
Your skin.
No, it's from the table. I was there when we got
you're here. Shredding. Well, I can do a right arm. I can't do a left arm.
Both.
I can't. My left arm's killing.
Which thing I feel? I had to go against two arms.
Yeah, I know. And my left arm was killing because I was pushing down on my left arm.
I had to resist that entire time.
I know.
And I could only use my wrist strength because at this point my arm couldn't go any further up, so I only had to use all this against all of that. So my left wrist is gone. Look, it's...
That's I can't do a left, I can only do a right.
You did both. Neither can I. My arm should be in more pain than yours. It's my arm is more exhausted than yours, supposedly.
I'm bleeding, cool.
Yeah, with that.
I am.
Well, we'll do right first and save left to last, because then we get rest time. So we do that straight away, we don't know who's
going. Left arm's more weak, so I had to push harder to get rid of your ass.
Crusty. Don't know what that is, but it's
really clusty.
I don't know what you're doing.
No, you're wrong. No more of that. We're not going to have the outro of the other video. He's gay!
I knew this.
Yeah. Alright, go on, count down.
I don't know why I'm doing that. Right, 3, 2, 1. I haven't even started and you already twisted my wrist. Put it back to the middle.
Step one.
Yeah, I didn't say go. I know how you're going to win me now. You're going to twist and then you're going to push.
That's not a go for it. Twist my arm.
Yeah, but you were like, you're doing this and then you're
yeah,
going to push
it.
Like
me.
That. No, because I'm not that strong. 3, 2, 1. Go.
Oh, you don't know. Go.
What?
You meant to push down. Go on. I've given you an advantage. I'll get you down there. You got this.
I don't have this. My arm is tired.
Pretend. Pretend it isn't.
Just stretch out your other arm as we're doing this. Can you please just finish it? I know you want to, like you did last time. You waited until like the last second and then you'd shred my arm on the other.
Maybe we are turning the bench white.
Maybe. I can't do it, my arm is actually killing. You're making this video longer than it has to be, Josh.
See, you like long videos, guys. It's really nice, you know.
Yeah, 11 minute video of me just sitting here getting destroyed by one hand.
Just don't give up when I stop pushing. I'll slowly do it. That ball wasn't in line, sorry guys. You don't want to give up.
My arm is on.
No, I'm out. Make me laugh. It's that little mini feeling you have there.
It's when I got here, my arm was entirely straining. I was like, no, I gotta push. I was like, nah, I forgot.
Me too. No, I'm joking, this arm's not tired. This arm is just dead here. Because I'd had to use my entire wrist strength. I wasn't using my arm strength. Because I was already pinned to a point.
Yeah, when you got me there, I was trying to push right so hard, but my wrist keeps straining it.
This arm's gone, mate.
My arm's already gone.
No, my wrist. My elbows are fine.
My elbow is not fine.
Don't have one then.
Can you budge your elbow this way? This is the comfortable position of my elbow right now.
I'm directly in the middle of my body.
There you go.
Just keep on line so we have equal distance. When you're ready.
This isn't going to last very long. If you don't wait it out for like 6 seconds, just do it and get it over. I cannot.
Promise.
3, 2, 1. Go. No.
Come on. At least try. I want to see. You still got pushing there. You just didn't believe in yourself. Let's peel that skin off.
Ah.
I believe in you. No,
I didn't pick in your skin. I believe in you. I'm not even trying.
I can feel your push.
Yeah.
Ah. Don't rub his hands after last time, guys, because I was gay, obviously. And I'm not gay.
This one right here is gay.
No, we're not doing that.
See you in the next video. There'll be another one coming soon.